There, well, a lot of people, most people probably consider Chicago the blues capital of the world. And this weekend, another chance to prove it, 30th annual Chicago Blues Festival. It begins tonight at Millennium Park with three musical acts performing the event. The largest free blues concert on the planet runs through Sunday. Last year, more than 500,000 people attended the performances. This year's acts include James Cotton, John Primer, Billy Branch, Mikia Copeland.